Good morning. Today we are going to interview our language assistant, Tom Smith.
Hello, Tom. We would like to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
How old are you?
I am 21 years old.
Where are you from?
I am from a big city called Leicester, which is in the United Kingdom.
Why did you decide to come here?
I came here because I wanted a new experience. I wanted to learn a language and I wanted to help students learn English.
How long are you staying in California?
I leave in 3 weeks, so in total it will be 9 months.
Do you think that teaching is a stressful job?
Yes, teaching is very stressful because there is lots of work. And sometimes the students do not listen to what the teacher is saying, so it is stressful.
Do you feel comfortable with your host family?
Yes, I feel very comfortable. I have lived with 4 host families and all of them have been very kind and very welcoming.
What's your favorite Catalan dish?
I don't know. I think maybe my favorite is the bread with tomato. In England we don't eat this, but I think it's very tasty.
Do you like Manuel de Pedro secondary school?
Yeah, I love this school. It's really fun and all of the people are really nice and I love coming to work every day.
What is your daily routine with that?
In the morning I wake up and I come to school and then after school I go home to have lunch. In the afternoon I do more English classes and I go to the gym and sometimes I see my friends and then in the evening I go home to do some more work and I do.
What are the main differences between the British and the Catalan education system?
The main difference is that in Britain all the children wear a school uniform and we cannot call the teachers by their first names. That surprised me when I came here the first time. And also in England it's more strict and there are more rules.
Thanks for your time. It was a pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you very much.